Another coronavirus vaccine has begun its phase 3 clinical trials, the last stage before approval. AstraZeneca says it's enrolling 30,000 Americans in the late stage clinical trial and another 20,000 outside the country. Participants will receive two active or two placebo doses spaced 4 weeks apart. The approval process normally takes months, if not years, but the FDA commissioner has said if there's enough data from phase 3 trials early, authorization could be possible. A lot of people counting on that. Researchers at Oxford University, in partnership with AstraZeneca, started dosing the first volunteers in the state of Florida on Friday.
CBS News chief medical correspondent Dr. John LaPook spoke exclusively with the first American in the trial.
23-year-old Jacob Serrano is the first volunteer to be dosed in the U.S. with either the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine or a placebo. He has lost 7 family members to COVID-19 and says he wants to be part of the solution to save lives, no matter the cost.
I knew there was a risk because it's a trial, but I'd rather have us one step closer, no matter what it takes.
Serrano was dosed on Friday at Headlands Gem Research Institute in Lake Worth, Florida.
Immune response was very encouraging.
Dr. Larry Bush is an infectious disease doctor and the lead principal investigator for this trial site. He says he's optimistic this vaccine is effective.
In the phase 1 and 2 trials, the vaccine has been proven that not only do you get robust neutralizing antibodies to fight the coronavirus, you get a T cell response, another arm of the immune system, to fight off the cells that do become infected. That's crucial in treating infections.
Oxford University has been conducting phase 3 trials in the United Kingdom, Brazil, and South Africa. In earlier phases, there was no evidence the vaccine causes serious reactions. Headlands Research says their focus is on enrolling members of the African American and the Latinx community who have been disproportionately affected by the pandemic.
The numbers are pointing to that those groups of people becoming infected at a higher rate. And therefore, that's a group that would highly benefit from vaccination.
AstraZeneca says it plans to enroll up to 50,000 participants globally and is planning to start phase 3 trials in Japan and Russia. The company expects to have late-stage trial results later this year. Dr. John LaPook, CBS News.